The story shows little Melly perusing through the tide pools as she used to do in San Juan, Puerto Rico. And she comes across a hermit crab that says, hey, do you want to go on an adventure? And little Melly's not one to say no to adventures. So off they went. The book is about not just representation and diversity of sharks that you get to see in it, but also representation of the people who study them.